Today, we pray for deep down, non-ending, self-multiplying success. So often, dear God, we have prayed for success and we've gotten it. But it has not been sustained because, in truth, we have not sustained it. Well, may you touch my soul. May you touch my mind. May you energize my body so that I have prosperity stamina, so that I can keep on keeping on, that I do not allow anything to stop me, that I do not allow adversity or setback to stop me. I keep going, and I keep having success upon success. May they be accumulating and self-multiplying to build my life into something that is significant. I pray, dear God, that this is deep down. I pray it is part of my DNA. I pray it's part of my soul, part of my makeup, part of who I am and what I am about. Dear God, I pray that your touch will be so fulfilling in my life that it will change my concepts in mind of what I can be and what I can become. I pray, God, that you will change me at the core and that this will change everything in my life, that the cause will change the effects, that I will live with your touch from center to circumference, that everything will be blessed, everything will be multiplying, and everything will increase. I pray that I can keep going even when there's struggle. I pray that I will always have significant energy and a reserve inside of me. Nothing can stop the two of us. God, you come through me. You speak through me. You act through me. You touch through me. And everything is blessed. All those that are working with me will be blessed. And it is because I will be a blessing to them. And this is not for the short term. This is a commitment for the rest of my life. I pray that deep down, I will have a non-ending success. I pray that deep down, I will have a self-multiplying success. I pray that deep down, I will have a prosperity stamina that does not no end. I dedicate myself to this, not just today, but every day for the rest of my life. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.